Moving on, the Environmental Rights Action and Friends of the Earth Nigeria has called for a restructuring of the hydrocarbon remediation project, also known as HIPREP, for more effective performance. The president of ERA, Dr. Godwin Uyiojo, says HIPREP, as presently constituted, does not have the capacity to supervise and oversee the cleanup of Ogoniland. Dr. Ojo says HIPREP has failed to perform in the last 9 years and has been characterized with failing to commence an effective cleanup of Ogoniland in River State.
HIPREP procurement process is significantly flawed. Its current rate of fund disbursement will mean it will need 100 years to effectively utilize a budget that was to last an initial 5 years. HIPREP is not designed nor structured to implement a project as complex and sizable as Ogoni cleanup, and therefore need restructuring to position it for a more effective cleanup process.
It is to embark on restructuring needed to position HIPREP to be independent of the apron strings of the very forces that brought about the environmental degradation in the same place. And we believe that if we continue to apply pressure and take the path of presenting to them documents like the key performance indicators, which are products of researches and study, a time will come when we will begin to count gains.
Some of the expectations after now is that first and foremost, we are going to join our collective voices to hype all the recommendations that have been given to by ERA when talking about the key indicators, so that they will be able to begin to implement it in the area of structuring. We've discovered that the major problem they have is not because they did not willingly want to work, but because of the pollution that is within them.